Dasuken Revolver here at the opening night, midnight showing of The Avengers, Earth's Mightiest Heroes. We're here at the illustrious Universal CityWalk, and I'm here with my good friend, my new friend, Rochelle. Do you have a cosplay name that you'd like to go by?
Just Ro.
And she does amazing work cosplaying as a Sith Lord. As
Kitana.
She won in WonderCon as best of show during their masquerade. So this is a really good cosplayer. What do we have for us today?
Madam Hydra.
And is this the first time wearing Madam Hydra?
Yeah.
I'm gonna quiz you. I mean, like, who is Madam Hydra? Just so that I'm, you know, just putting something on for us, you know.
Well, like her name suggests, she's an Avengers villain. Works with Hydra.
Okay, and who knows, maybe they'll even appear. I'm trying not to know anything about the movie. If not this one, then probably sequels. Hydra's a big villain. So how did you get this gathering together? What made you decide to get people together to watch this movie?
Well, for Star Wars, we really wanted to dress up and then go to the theater and stuff, but then we went to not a big theater, and we're like, you know what, next time for the next movie, we're going to go to, like, Universal or something. And then we just got all our friends, and we're like, who wants to go?
And it was, I was one of those people. I just met her at a con, and we added, and she invited me, so thank you. But how many people eventually signed up?
For 30 or something?
30 people to see this movie, so I think it's a pretty impressive get-together. You know, we're chilling together, here for hours, taking pictures with people, right? I think someone brought games, right?
Like, yeah, apples to apples.
Apples to apples. We're here to, you know, play apples to apples. I actually have a little game that I want to play with Rochelle right now, too, if that's cool. I have a little quiz. Avengers, test your knowledge, test your might. Test your might. So, are you ready?
Okay. Just a disclaimer, I'm more of an X-Men fan girl.
More of an X-Men, so it's cool if she doesn't get it all. This isn't the easiest of quizzes, so don't worry if she doesn't get it all. Okay, so here we go. 10 questions. First question. The Avengers were formed as a result of a plot against the stepbrother to fight which villain?
Wait, did you already say so?
No, I didn't say
it. Wait, is this for the movie or in the comics?
Both.
Loki.
Excellent. Ding ding! Okay. And number two. In issue number 4 of the original series, the Avengers discover this Golden Age hero floating in the sea, having been frozen in ice for decades. Who is he or she?
Captain America.
I could have given you the multiple choice, but, you know. Okay. Very good. Ding ding. Anyway. Number 5. Quicksilver and the Scarlet Witch are brother and sister. They have an infamous father. Won't even let me finish. Very good. Good
X-Men
job.
Question.
X-Men question, right? During the miniseries Marvel Superhero Secret Wars, who was the leader of the Avengers who deferred leadership to Captain America? Iron Man, the Wasp, Mr. Fantastic, or Hawkeye?
Okay, Hawkeye.
Nice try. Go with another Avenger.
Iron Man?
She said the Wasp. Excellent job. Ding ding. I didn't know that either.
Let's go.
Number
10. Avengers specific stuff, I don't know.
In the Avengers disassembled storyline, which Avenger was responsible for their destruction?
Scarlet Witch.
There you go. Why do you know that one again?
X-Men.
So that's the beauty of Avengers. They have everyone, a lot of X-Men join anyway. So, I mean, there's a lot of mutants involved, so that's great.
And I am on Team X-Men for Avengers vs. X-Men.
Is there anything else, any website that you would like to give a shout out to our fans? Anything you'd like them to go to?
Your website.
I'll plug my website, sure. Don't you have like a cosplay page or something?
Well, I have my Facebook
page. Facebook, okay. Well, look for Rochelle at the cons coming up. And she cosplays as a Sith. Are you going to do Madam Hydra again?
I don't know, maybe.
You look great as Madam Hydra. Thank you again. Thanks a lot.